Welcome dear students, I already completed ABC exercise of test yourself environment. So today we will see exercise D. Answer the following questions. See, these questions you are learning first time, so you can read with me. So it will be very easy for you to read and learn also. First one, name two fruits you like to eat. Answer, टू फ्रूट्स आपको जो अच्छे लगते हैं उसके नाम लिखने हैं. मैंने यहाँ पे दो लिखे हैं, आप दूसरे कोई और भी लिख सकते हो. मीन्स यू टू राइट द नेम ऑफ द टू फ्रूट्स. आंसर इज मैंगो एंड ग्रेप्स. सेकेंड वन, नेम टू गेम्स यू लाइक टू प्ले. हियर आई हैव रिटर्न क्रिकेट एंड बैडमिंटन. यू कैन राइट अदर इंडोर गेम्स ऑल्सो विच यू लाइक इट. सो रिपीट अगेन विथ मी. फर्स्ट वन, name two fruits you like to eat. The answer is mango and grapes. Second one, name two games you like to play. Answer is cricket and badminton. Third one, name any five parts of our body. Repeat with me. The answer is eyes, hands, legs, nose and head. The answer is eyes, hands, legs, nose and head. You can write any other five parts, but here I have written small names of the body parts which are very small and which is very easy to learn. Fourth one, say with me, name the sense organs. The answer is eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. The answer is eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin. Fifth one, say with me, for how long should we sleep? Again we will repeat, for how long should we sleep? Answer is we should sleep for 8 hours. The answer is we should sleep for 8 hours. Now see the sixth question. How do the sense organs help us? Sense organs किस तरह से हमें help करते हैं? Answer is our sense organ help us to know about the things around us. जो आसपास की चीज़ के बारे में हमें information देते हैं. So again repeat with me. Sixth one, how do the sense organs help us? Answer is our sense organs help us to know about the things around us. Our sense organs help us to know about the things around us. Seventh one, what is the use of leather? The answer is leather is used to make things like jackets, belts and shoes. What is the use of leather? Leather ki kya use hai? Leather se jacket, belt and shoes jaisi cheeze banti hai. So again we will repeat the question. Seventh one, what is the use of leather? Answer is leather is used to make things like jackets, belts and shoes. Again we will repeat, leather is used to make things like jackets, belts and shoes. Now see the eighth one, where do we get cotton from? What is the use of cotton? यहाँ पे दो क्वेश्चन है, where do we get cotton? Cotton कहाँ से मिलता है? तो answer is we get cotton from the cotton plant. Cotton plant से हमें cotton मिलता है. What is the use of cotton? Cotton की क्या use है? We use cotton to make clothes like frocks, pants and shirts. So again we will repeat, you can say with me, where do we get cotton from? What is the use of cotton? Answer is, we get cotton from the cotton plant. We get cotton from the cotton plant. We use cotton to make clothes like frocks, pants and shirts. We use cotton to make clothes like frocks, pants and shirts. Now see ninth question. What is a healthy meal? Healthy meal kya hai? A meal with all kinds of food. So, what सभी तरह के फूड और न्यूट्रिएंट्स उसमें होते हैं और राइट अमाउंट में उसे हेल्दी मील कहते हैं. सो अगेन वी विल रिपीट द क्वेश्चन. व्हाट इज़ अ हेल्दी मील? व्हाट इज़ अ हेल्दी मील? अ मील विथ ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ फूड इन द राइट अमाउंट इज़ अ हेल्दी मील. टेंथ वन, व्हाई इज़ वाटर इम्पोर्टेंट? Why is water important? Water क्यों important है? Why is water important? Water is important because it helps to digest food. वो हमें food digest करने में, पाचन करने में काम आता है, इसलिए water is important. So again we will repeat the 10th question. Why is water important? Answer is, water is important because it helps to digest food. Water is important because it helps to digest food. So here we complete our 10 questions. There in excess in textbook it is given 12, but here I am only giving you 10 questions. This question you can write in your notebook with very nice good handwriting. Question one time and answer two times you can write. You can read and write 1 to 10 questions, and here we complete our test yourself 1. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Thank you.